Yellow, welcome to a game I'm playing called Doom. It's perfect for my channel, but Demons, I just want to get into this. I've never played this, that's why I'm going to that level. That music at the beginning is amazing, like. No, I just realized I'm probably going to get copyright for that.
Without mercy, but you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
Ooh. Whoa, why am I so fast? Wait, were they worshipping me?
We have to continue.
Hold on, I'm going back in the settings. Video.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both. We don't have much time.
Thank you.
presence cannot save the others. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
I am loving this game. I don't even know the name.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
I'm finding this game very fun.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Oh no, I need to find ammo cases now because I'm running out of ammo because this one is.
Demonic presence at unsafe effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
I should have turned on up the, what's it called? The brightness on this. For God's sake, I could barely see my gun.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. I assure you.
That was probably the end of it, because that was just ready to start. It's not fully downloaded yet on my console. So that's going to be the end of the video. This is a new series, and I shall start. Oh, it's quite, I'm actually going to end it here. Then now I will bring this back later on. During the day, it'll probably be a few hours later. So long and have a good day.